is good. Yo guys, we're back.
It's
sorry for
a BB unit.
Taking well, then, 2 days or so off, but you know, it's Christmas, and just didn't really want to record because it's about family and stuff, so wanted to, you know, just sit back. Anyways, DJ Peppa, he's got a new mic. We're working on his setup. He's got a headset. So slowly, just like me, we're getting there.
With the resistance?
I think once again I figured out the audio.
Why?
I built my computer.
Why are you helping me?
Because it's the right thing to do.
I remember buying a better CPU fan, but I don't know. Like, it says that I did. I mean, yeah, like my bank. I went back when I built it. And it says that, I did. But I have a AMD. Yes, I know some people think Intel is better, some people think AMD. Any computer I had with Intel crashed so bad. Like, it's crazy. So, I am on the AMD side of things. But, you know, that's just my preference. Anyways, I have an AMD FX 6000, you know, 300, 6-core. The thing is, I'm working right now with the stock cooler. And it's not too great. So soon I'll be getting that. So then the audio will get better, of course. Hopefully. Two fans now in there, plus the CPU fan, right? So, yeah, hopefully, because, like, I can't be taking out all my fans. So, yeah. Also, why I had to pause there and make sure it was off is that I got copied in twice because I had music, but the second time I only had 2 minutes of music in 4 minutes, so I shouldn't have gotten copied in because that is allowed. Like, you can't have the whole song, of course, but you could have a snippet of it. Well, I got copyright.
How can I assist you, sir?
So, as you see, the last video is still up, but towards the 21 minute mark or whatever, I had to get some stuff out.
Ye have Kuri,
How about you?
This stormtrooper requires that you charge up that speed.
Oh, yeah?
Orders are orders. There. I should inform you that he said the drive unit is malfunctioning, so there may be unforeseen consequences to charging it.
Intruders in the hangar bay. All units converge on their position.
You know the idea of a distraction is to draw attention away from it, right?
Stop the prisoner and the traitorous stormtrooper! But he looks just the same as us! Oh, man, I just know I'm gonna shoot the wrong person! Again!
Do not let them escape!
Again.
All TIE fighters are in lockdown.
We have to get up to that control room to release the TIE fighter.
Gotta get that money. That money's.
The grapple's got nothing to latch on to. You think one of us can pull open that panel up there?
There we go. It's all about the money, is so, yeah, it's going crazy. What camo? So I think in the summer, or maybe even before, EP3 PT1 will have his setup, and yeah, I mean he may be able to
record like tutorials
or whatever.
All nearby units respond.
But we don't know still yet.
Got it.
If you believe you do, you do. Money.
TIE fighter's free. Let's go. There's a lift through the back. Let's go.
Did somebody say kaboom?
There's a lift through the back. Let's go.
Oh, no. That guy is, we plan on making a cooking, series deal.
Thanks.
Thing is, we are mixed on names. So, if you have a suggestion, whoever's watching, or anything, drop her in. Right now, it's either Da, instead of the Da Spicy Kitchen, Pimpin' Kitchen, Wanna Kitchen Kitchen, but as some people might know, that's a TV show. Can't use that name. So, you know. How do you do this?
If we make it out of this hangar, I'll show you.
Wow, I can't believe them.
Now might be a good time to fire. We need to total that control room. Stop them launching any fighters after us. Yeah, that's half of them. The hell?
Okay, sorry about that. Might just randomly like cut out there. Okay. The gold dice. Why do they have to get this new flying style? The old Lego Starwars ones for flying are better. Yeah, sorry about that. The mic just cut out randomly. Like, it's all fine, and then somehow it just cuts out. What the hell, man? Oh, come on.
Wrong about those torpedoes.
does.
What, a droid?
That's right. He's a BB unit, orange and white, one of a kind.
I don't care what color he is. No droid can be that important.
What color he is?
This one is, pal.
That droid has a map that leads straight to Luke Skywalker.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Hold tight. We got a missile on our tail. Gonna try and shake it.
Remember, it's all about the monies.
Oh, it's getting close. It's no good. I can't lose it. Get ready.
The fighters projected a crash in the Goazon Badlands.
They were going back for the droid.
Send a squad to the wreckage.
There. Yes, we are.
Ouch!
Oh no!
Oh.
It's a little late. Wow. Are you tased? What's up, dude?
Choices. What's going to distract a lugger beast?
A lugger beast?
Well, we aren't climbing out of here, so we'll have to get out through that Star Destroyer wreck. That should be the hatch's release lever up there.
You guys keep on getting lucky with this playthrough here. Each episode's longer and longer.
Now, be nice and don't throw me off. It's a lugger beast. Basically docile, but you don't want to be near one when it attacks. If you want to help out, then can you charge up that circuit?
I heard money. Get out of the way. basically turn the music off this time. Flashlight's still on, huh? Yeah, when my mic cut out, of course, my batteries from my controller just, fall out. Because why not, right? Yeah, this episode may have to be a two-parter. Say that, because my internet's, like, horrible. Like, it takes almost a whole night to, upload a normal, video. So, I'm gonna end it off here, but we're gonna do two parts, so, like, comment, sub.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.